Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Curtis.
And I'm Cooper.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Thursday, September 27th. This is homecoming week. Wednesday, wear a white t-shirt with a white lie about you written on it. Thursday is bring anything but a backpack day. Friday, wear your best dress clothes for Fancy Friday.
The homecoming dance is this Saturday. Have you gotten your ticket yet? They are $30 per couple and can be purchased in the finance office from 7:15 a.m. to 2:45 p.m. Tickets are not sold at the door, so you must purchase your ticket by Friday, September 30th at 2:30 p.m. Do not procrastinate and be stuck in a long line. Also, if you're bringing someone to this dance that is not a THS student, you'll need a guest pass signed by one of the principals for admission. This also needs to be done by Friday.
Congratulations to this year's homecoming royalty. Here are the nominees: Sabrina Romero from TDT, Adria Westra from Math Club, Alondra Narcio Lopez, FBLA and LIA, Abby Packard, PAC, Jocelyn Rivas, CHEER, Parker Rose, NHS, Seth Castro, LIA, Tyler Craddock, Math Club, Crew Gardner, Sources of Strength, and Michaela Jones, Humans Against Human Trafficking. Senior voting will begin Wednesday, September 27th and close Friday, September 29th at 3:30.
Congratulations to our Timpanogos students in the Orem City Marching Band. The combined marching band placed third in their last competition at Harriman High School on Saturday, September 17th. Fantastic job to all those in the Orem City Marching Band.
Hi, I'm Coach Whitson. I teach the unified class here at Timpanogos during A1. And we get the awesome opportunity to do unified tournaments four times a year. Our first one is coming up. We have soccer next week on Tuesday, and we're going to be playing all the other high schools in the district at Westlake High School. And these guys have been practicing so hard out here, and we're going to do great. If you are interested in participating in the unified sports teams, we have three more tournaments this year, and we would love to have you join us. So let me, Coach Whitson, or Miss Kelly, or Coach Nichols know, and we'd love to have you on our team.
Did your parents order your school photos? If they did, your pictures are here and ready to be picked up. Please come to the main office before or after school or during lunch.
Sophomores and juniors, there are 9 PSAT exams left, $25 per exam. Pay on myschoolfees.com or see Freddie in the finance office.
Pay for your AP exams by October 11th. Pay on myschoolfees.com and select with AP exams you are taking. Exams are $97 each. You may pay a $45 deposit per test or pay in full. You cannot pay for your AP exams in person at the finance office until Monday, October 3rd.
We have range through Thursday. If you park in the driving range, please make sure to move your vehicle from the range by 2:45 p.m. to avoid being locked in and hit by inexperienced drivers.
Reflections Art Contest is up and going. The theme is Show Your Voice. Entries are due online at utahpta.org/ref on October 7th, 2022.
Basketball boys, mark your calendars. There will be a parent and player meeting on October 5th at 6 p.m. in the Little Theater. You will get info about upcoming tryouts, fundraising schedules, and more. If you have any other questions, please see Coach Fox in room 228.
The deadline for National Honor Society applications has been extended. Scan the QR code or visit the website found on the flyers in the hallways throughout the school. Applications must be submitted with 2 teacher recommendations by this Friday, September 30th at 3 p.m. Talk to Mr. Hahn in room 226 for more information.
That's it for us for T-Wolf TV. I'm Cooper.
And I'm Curtis.
Remember, T-Wolves, we love you all.
She knows exactly how to tantalize. She's out to get you, danger by design.